Hello everyone, this is Sinotyranus. I lost quite a bit of video footage because none of it was actually showing when I was streaming this. And the current footage you see now, that's very old footage from one of my earlier videos. But I just wanted to say I'm here, I'm Sinotyranus. And thanks for watching.
How do I how there we go. Guys, where are you at? Need to rest.
And here is the actual footage from the stream. Enjoy. I'm gonna edit this so it ain't as long, because this stream lasted for more than 3 hours. So I'll try to compress it as much as I can, keep the interesting parts. Yeah, that's it for now. Post-editing, done. Hopefully. That's actually recording what it's supposed to. Hold on. I need to be on top. There we go. No. Well, I have food and all that stuff.
Oh, that was scary.
And a little bit more post-editing. I am so very sorry about all the noise in the video. I think it might be my microphone. I'll be getting a new one. So don't you worry about it in future videos. There might be one more though. Bye. Now it's actually recording recording what I'm doing compared to before. Oh well. I just quickly tell where I am. Telling my mum where I am. It's so nice. Water. Not really gonna need it. But I do have a pretty coloration though.
Water sounds.
Nope. We need to read up on something. And the Neo. Da 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 da. Oh yeah. Nice. Yay. Someone could hear my call.
I'd be so menacing. You get my teeth. I go nom nom.
I'm being weird. I'm sorry. I'll stop. Maybe not. Perhaps. Might not. I don't know. I can't make up my mind.
What am I to do?
I don't know what I should do. Maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I should stop not controlling. What?
Nom. Food. Nom. Food. Nom nom.
Oh yeah. There's not much. There's not really much to do. There's no one around. I'm lonely. I'm so lonely. I'm just gonna sit here and die. Not really. I'm not actually gonna die. I'm gonna stay alive for as long as possible. And I'm sorry to whatever viewers I have currently. I'm sorry about the rapid movements.
Yeah.
I call. Hello? No. I saw you.
Ow, 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 ow.
I'm dead.
Hello. Ooh, pretty.
Sorry, I was reading.
Eat. Yum yum.
I am female.
I'm adorable. Oh my god. Oh. Hello, cat.
Yeah. Nom nom nom.
Is this why I should say that I was an allo just a moment ago?
So, I kinda got a new family.
Yeah.
Just thought I would say something while I'm editing all of this. And currently as I'm editing this video, then I'm still alive in the game as a Dilophosaurus, and currently the alpha female, to be honest. And you might see that in the next video if I can get to modify it, or not modify it, edit it, so that that stream won't be long as well. Yeah.
I really don't know. Red is one of those. That would be. That's sad.
So, producing I read that part, somewhat tolerating each other and can be seen hanging in mass. Okay, wait a second. Even large carnivores are in danger if the Sinotyranus have a large numbers advantage. Sinotyranus groups are somewhat tolerating of each other.
Hello again, sorry to disturb the video yet again. I'm just gonna say that I might end up cutting out most of the daytime footage away because not much happens. Just as a little warning. So a lot of cutting in the video will be happening, and transitions. Just to prepare you all.
Yeah. Groups are known as clans, which have a female dominating hierarchy. Within these clans, Sinotyranus will work together to hunt or nest. Human Sinotyranus are typically more present in comparison to their male counterparts. Oh, I'm hungry.
Sorry.
Okay, these calls are being a little bit annoying.
Now filled.
The highest ranking mutant male for male.
Don't die, Mom.
Okay, this is rather long. During the day, the nocturnal Sinotyranus become shy, silent, skittish, and somewhat sluggish. Find this. As it lays around, take care of young, interact with their clan members or other Sinotyranus, and even those under the shade of trees. However, as nocturnal predators, they change drastically in the night, frequently calling, hunting, courting, building nests, and even becoming cocky enough to harass other carnivores larger than themselves of their kills. That's one breeding, don't need that at the moment. In contrast to most other creatures, social relations with other males and females rather than body size. Fighting ability determines the social rank of male Sinotyranus. To live, we got to leave the kid for a bit.
Hey.
Okay, mommy. I think.
Looking at the nesting.
The
6%. Damn. Yeah. Nuggets is my mum. Nuggets is my mum. And Kungu is my dad.
I will just stay here at the nesting.
I'm getting hungry. I just feel a cute little one. Do I need a name? Do I have to have a name? Pretty eye.
Nom.
And mom?
Mom, you're sitting on me.
I'm hungry.
Yum, 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 yum.
There we go. Food.
No.
Okay, dead.
Yeah.
That might get hungry quick. Lose hunger fairly quickly. That water though, haven't needed to have any. Ah. I'm ready to grow. Almost.
Adorable.
He babble. Don't that anymore. Yeah. Move the microphone a little bit.
No, mommy.
Oh. Okay. Huh. Yes, I grew up fairly fast.
cast Crower. Go up.
Four.
Crower. Delete from this. Nope. Can't jump. Oh well.
Dad. Dad. Daddy?
Yes, I just took a screenshot.
Daddy? Daddy? Where you at?
Sniff, sniff, sniff. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Sniff, 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 sniff. Sniff, sniff, sniff.
Sniff, 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 sniff. Sniff, sniff. Water.
Daddy, I don't know where you are. Should be the rips around here.
Yum, yum, yum. Stick. Nop. 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 No. No.
No. No. He's steady. Be careful about ledges though. It takes nothing to break a leg. In this game, it's just one wrong step and your leg is broken. Oh. Don't. Scary.
Daddy,
you're so fast.
Yum. 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 Yum, yum, yum. Food. Yum. 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 So delicious. Yum. Yum.
Here, go see.
Yum, 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 yum.
Sorry, I just hit the mic again. So sorry.
This way we go. Not as fast as you, Daddy. Daddy, wait up for me. You're only trotting. I have to sprint to follow you.
Yum, 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 yum.
Will there be food where we go? I hear stuff.
Dibbles. Dibble dip.
Dibble dips.
Who?
Running around all over the place in search of food
under the cover of night.
Don't go so fast, Daddy.
Next pack.
Watch out! Gotcha.
I hear something. Diablos. Yeah. I should probably stay quiet.
The night vision range we have. It's pretty nice.
It's pretty darn nice. Yes. Yeah. You gain some stamina.
Daddy, where'd you go? There you are.
Almost fully grown. What?
Huh.
I, for some reason, took damage. That's great.
What are we doing, Daddy?
You're so slow doing this.
I don't know where I got where I got damaged from though. Oh.
And here again I'm again doing editing. I mistook this stamina bar for the health bar. I didn't realize at the time because I haven't played that much at the time. I didn't know what changes had been made. So I honestly thought that the stamina bar was the health bar. But I soon realized that that wasn't the case.
Nom nom.
Is that what you went for, Daddy? can't hear me anyways, but... Signal from being immersed.
Yum.
I'm keeping. If there's stamina, I think there might be stamina and not health.
Yeah.
I think so. They keep making too much noise, and I'll murder their baby in the night again. Sounds brutal.